cat by name and cat by face today. she's gonna growl at you now. On fiddle and vocal and mandolin, and also on her own CD out there at the back, if you want to buy that as well as ours. Fabulous Katrina Gilmore. Yeah, that's it. Next to me, the quiet one, sat down, quiet one, bred from good stock, of course, the fabulous Mr. Liam McNeice. And on my far right, with a bottom E that shakes Bradford, so it, like it thinks it's got an earthquake coming, the fabulous Ruth Wilde. Yay!
Richard Thompson song, and we all went, don't let it be the same one that we would like to do in that set. In fact, Jerry was just saying earlier, as we did the sound check and we had all our set lists all over the floor, and he said, I'm just going to move these, you know, just before the next band come on, because once, when he was in a covers band, they had the set list taped to the back of the PA, and the band that went on before them just played their set. Disaster.
You can understand my set list paradigm now.
So thankfully it wasn't the same Richard Thompson song that we're about to do.
And this has already been mentioned, it's a favourite of the lady at the back who's selling the CDs. So do join in if you know it. This is Beasley.
Fire burning in the hearth and babies on the road. She said, oh,
the last edge of sleeping rough, back on the Derby beat. A white horse in a hip pocket, an old found at her feet. And they say she even married once a man named Romany Brown. But even a gypsy caravan is too much settling now. And they say her bow is faded now, hard weather and hard moons. Maybe that's just the price she paid for the change you refuse. She was a wreck, fine as a bee's wing, and a mystery.